You know why it's called pizza? The reason might be math. Let's say you have a round pizza with a radius equal to z and a depth equal to a. The volume of the pizza is pi multiplied by z squared multiplied by a. Z squared is equal to z multiplied by z, and we can write out pi as pi. Thus, the volume of pizza is pizza.